Hello, I'm Anna Ivanov, a software engineer at Grafana Labs, and I'm excited to tell you today about the new Cloud Provider Observability application available in public preview in Grafana Cloud. This new application provides a unified monitoring solution across AWS, Azure, and GCP. It simplifies the management of observability in cloud environments by providing an overview of your connected data for each cloud provider with automatic service detection. Because this application comes with out-of-the-box observability dashboards for all your major providers' telemetry, multi-cloud observability has never been easier. Each cloud provider is easy to set up and comes with comprehensive and easy-to-manage scraping instructions. For Azure, instrumentation for metrics and logs is easy. By setting up Grafana Alloy, you get out-of-the-box dashboards for services such as Azure SQL Database, Elastic Pool, Service Bus, and much more. Similarly for GCP, you can spin it up easily and get your insights on your Google Cloud SQL, PubSub, or Google Cloud Storage. Our agentless solution for AWS follows a streamlined approach towards collecting and configuring your AWS data. Easily get your data in Grafana Cloud by connecting to your AWS account and then choosing the services you want to monitor. Pick which metrics you want to scrape and optionally define custom namespaces and tag your data. You can then monitor EC2, RDS, or billing and more services by using the application's dashboards. The app includes automatic service detection. You can view metrics and dashboards for supported services through automatic detection to ensure your services are monitored from the moment they are deployed. This feature saves you countless hours and keeps you on top of new infrastructure without manual intervention. Finally, the dedicated log views feature for each cloud provider enables users to troubleshoot issues more effectively, significantly reducing mean time to resolution. We're really excited about this new experience and we want you to use it and let us know if you have any feedback. Thank you.